Michelle Obama and her belts come to mind. Now, she's done a lot of things that I absolutely love, but I gotta say, I hate when she wears those belts right under her breast. Those
Why?
Big, fat breasts.
I like the fact
that you raised it, but guess what? Once again, it works on some people and some people.
I think she's tiny here.
Right.
That's why she wears them. She wants to accent that waist.
She wants to accent the waist, but I just
she has big hips, so she wants to minimize them.
Well, that's
but you know, Michelle brought back my issues around Michelle had more to do with, you know, no sleeves in the wintertime. Mm-hmm. You know, I was so stuck there.
Like that
no, I didn't. I felt that you wanted to have some
arms.
But that was just my old
So you like the belt, but the arms bother you.
And it really didn't bother
she
me.
Was
it was just that, don't we have, you know, there used to be certain rules for things. Like, you know, Memorial Day to Labor Day, you wore white, you know.
I think those rules are gone.
Okay, it's passé.
That's right. But now you're talking two different things, right? You're talking about what looks good on a person and the belt, and does that actually work and flatter and accomplish the slendering of the hips? And you're talking about the preference of the arm.
And we're going to pick back up on that, like, again, what looks good on people, but we will be right back.